So this is the Clos des Fèves, owned by Chanson. You can see the soil, it's a different soils between the top of the hill and the bottom. Here it's more rocky, and you can see just here the piece of rock, and on the bottom we will have more clay because we are on the medium slope of the hill, and with the erosion the soil go to the bottom. So here it's a mix with the clay limestone, and it's a very characteristic soil of the Côte de Beaune, with a deep wine, in fact, deep color, deep texture too. And if you compare with the Côte de Nuit, it's quite similar. And this terroir was classified tête de cuvée with Dr. Laval, and in fact it could be Grand Cru, but as everybody knows, we don't have any Grand Cru in Côte de Beaune, but maybe in the future we will be happy with that.